The parents of 6-year-old Jaslyn Zerler are upset after it took her 3.5 hours to get home from school, and it happened on the very first day of school for IPS. Her family says when her bus pulled up in the afternoon, other kids got off in Irvington, but not Jaslyn. They contacted her school on the west side, IPS school police, and the bus dispatch. They say at one point they were told IPS did not know where she was. They tell us it turns out her daughter was on the wrong school bus. She finally made it home from her first day of school at 7:30 at night. Her family now wants answers. IPS says it is very regretful and it is looking into the situation to make sure it won't happen again. Julie Persley, RTV6.